Hey guys, I'm Valerie to present you with today's video and hot Hollywood news. Dracula release date moves to fall 2014. More after this.
Picky is single. Now if we're lucky, one of these guys might have blossomed into Mr. Right.
Let me see.
She hasn't talked to any of these guys in years.
If she coincidentally bumped into one of them on a plane, she might.
Yeah, but how would I even know if any of them were traveling?
It's the holiday season, everyone's traveling. And when someone's about to fly, what's the first thing they do? They book a flight. For the next few weeks, any ex of yours that flies anywhere at any time will know. And all we have to do is arrange your schedule so you're on the same flight.
First of all, this is the stupidest idea ever. Secondly, of all...
There's the degree.
Assuming that you could find out when these guys are flying, which I doubt because it's your dumbass idea.
Hell.
These are all men that you've dated before, and it didn't work out. So what is gonna make this any different?
Because this time she'll be different. Same action, same outcome. New actions, new outcome.
Clearly, we have all had too much to drink because this is illegal. We can all get fired and we can go to jail.
Or we could come to the aid of the sweetest and most romantically deserving human being alive, and we can help her find the truest and the fastest love of her life.
Universal Pictures has moved its horror remake Dracula from an August 8, 2014 release to October 3, 2014. It will now go up against Fox's The Book of Life in its new date. Luke Evans stars as Dracula in this reboot that takes elements from Bram Stoker's novel and blends it with the true story of Vlad the Impaler. Surrogate on Dominic Cooper and Samantha Barks co-star. Production is currently underway in Belgrade, Serbia, and we reported it yesterday that Legendary Pictures may co-finance the project under their new 5-year deal with Universal. Dracula comes to theaters October 3, 2014. That's all for today. Check out and like our Facebook page, Film Is Now. See you next time.